there's so much great music out there. It's nice to stop every once in a while to honor the artists behind these life-changing songs. And thank you for being part of that honoring process with us through voting. We are about halfway through this night, so thanks again for joining us. And we'd love to know where each of you are watching from and what's been your favorite part of the evening so far. So please feel free to share that with us in the comments. And thanks again to our friends here at Visible Music College in downtown Memphis, Tennessee, for hosting us tonight in this gorgeous building. I'm excited. Yes, come on, give it up. I'm excited to introduce our next presenter, who is the operations manager at Madison Line Records and is the campus lead at Visible Music College in California. Please welcome Crystal Bergman.
Thank you, Meredith, and you are doing an amazing job, girl. It's awesome being here tonight. We can't be more excited to host you. Okay, I'm going to present the category that is near and dear to my heart. Rock music has always traveled through my veins, speaking to me in times of distress, hardship, loneliness, as well as times of celebration and freedom. The We Love Christian Music Awards has always celebrated this genre from the very beginning, awarding bands like Red, Switchfoot, Thousand Foot Crutch. Remember them? Let's take a look at this year's nominees for Rock Alternative Album of the Year, followed by your winner announcement.
The AMP Award, Rock Alternative Album of the Year. Disciple, Love Letter Kill Shot. That's what I love. Manifest. This is not the end.
Church, but I'm so lost it hurts. Wanna wash my soul first and say the right words.
Come back, come.
Random Hero. Tension.
I feel the tension. I feel it.
Seventh Day Slumber. Closer to Chaos.
I just wanna feel alive again.
Skillet. Victorious. The AMP Award, Rock Alternative Album of the Year.
Hey, we're Skillet. It is so awesome that Victorious won for Rock Album of the Year.
Woo!
Thank you.
We love rock. Thank you so much. All the fan support, that's what it's all about, is for you guys. We love you. Thank you so much. New release today, Visible Music Group, for your support. Keep rocking out there. We love you guys.